Let's head to the cinema for a grisly tale as we meet the Spaghetti Man.